the central figure in this whole sad, sorry saga were the unions. And you look, sir, at the Labor Party conference in the last couple of weeks, that party has now formally, or even more formally, cosied up and handed over their whole political agenda to the union movement. Mr Speaker, it is a sad day for this country when a political party that should be free and open to new ideas locks itself up so much with an ideology that is about yesterday's world.